श्री रविंद्रनाथ कुमार.
थैंक यू चेयरपर्सन मैडम फॉर गिविंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक ऑन दिस नेशनल कैपिटल टेरिटरी ऑफ दिल्ली बिल 2019. मैडम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू अप्रिशिएट अवर ऑनरेबल यूनियन हाउसिंग एंड अर्बन अफेयर्स मिनिस्टर श्री हरदीप सिंह पुरी who has formulated this new bill under the great governance of our Prime Minister, Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji. This bill intends to provide a legal framework to grant ownership rights to people living in unauthorized colonies in Delhi and thereby to award the rights to 1,797 being identified colonies spread over 175 square kilometers of the national capital which is inhabited by 40 lakh people from lower income group. According to this bill, the ownership rights will be given on the basis of power of attorney, agreement of sale, will, possession letter or any other document including papers evidencing payment of consideration through a convenience deed of authorization slip. The applicant will have to simply register by applying online duly, uploading the required documents such as general power of attorney, payment receipt, possession letter, etc., and thereby make it recognized to facilitate development or redevelopment to improve existing infrastructure, civic and social amenities, which will lead to better quality of their life. Through this, ma'am, the Delhi residents can start applying for ownership right from 16th December and would receive ownership certificate within 180 days. Apart from the above, the Union Government announced the Housing for All mission for urban areas, which will provide central assistance to implementing agencies through states for providing houses to all the eligible families to be completed in a phased manner before 2022. The said mission was launched by our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji in June 2015, supporting construction of houses across the country. Accordingly, in my state of Tamil Nadu, our beloved leader, late Purachi Thilavi Amma's Tamil Nadu Vision 2023 is implemented successfully by the Honorable Chief Minister Sri Edappadi Palaniswami and Honorable Deputy Chief Minister Sri O Panneerselvam. They are the strategic long-term plan which envisages the provision of houses for all urban slum families in Tamil Nadu and making the cities, towns slum-free before 2023. Under this program, housing and infrastructure would be provided to all urban slum families in Tamil Nadu at a cost of 65,000 crores. Our Tamil Nadu government had planned to implement the construction of houses for the slum families and urban poor in 666 towns in Tamil Nadu during 2015-2022 under Housing for All mission. Ma'am, I once again thankful to the Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji and Honorable Minister for approving to the inclusion of 191 towns in this program under phase 1 during this current fiscal year. And I also request through you, ma'am, to the Honorable Minister to release the immediately the pending amount of Tamil Nadu housing and slum clearing schemes. And also I congratulate this NDA government led by our Honorable Prime Minister, who is always thinking and working to provide better and quality of quality life to the poorest of the poor, and thereby adhering the famous slogan "Alien Sripil, Iravani Kanbom." That meaning we can see the God in the smelling face of the poor. By my ADMK party being pronounced by the great leader and former Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, Perarangir Annathurai. And our Prime Minister enlightened the life of the poor. Now the Delhi people praising our Prime Minister as a god. So keeping the in view of the socio-economic conditions of the resistance of these unauthorized colonies in the national capital and ground realities, it is need of the hour to consider positively and pass this bill. Accordingly, I support this bill, ma'am. Thank you.